United States Democratic presidential candidate Joe Biden has urged President Muhammadu Buhari to desist from using military officials and peaceful protesters. Biden made the call in a statement released via its official presidential site on Wednesday, acknowledging that the agitation by the Nigerian youths was justified. He also advised the government to engage in a good faith dialogue with its citizens and address long-standing grievances.